Inshallah, we'll end this just with one more thing. This is a parent appreciation award. Your kids are going to give this to you, but An important thing about Islam is respecting your parents and appreciating them. So each one of the children is going to get one and they're going to give it to you. But I'm going to repeat what it says here. You're going to look at your parents, you know where they are, and you're going to say this from your heart. Is that clear? Because when the parents have kids that respect them, they want to have more kids and they're happy. But when they have kids that disrespect them, they don't want to have any more kids, do they? So it's important to have respect. I want to have a lot of kids. Not everybody shares my opinion, but make sure you have respect for your parents and you take care of them when they get older and you don't put them in old age homes, okay? But you look at your parents and say, on the occasion, dear mom and dad,
dear mom and dad,
on the occasion of Meelad un-Nabi, peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
I am reminded once again. That's Canadian. Again. Okay. Of abundant
blessings,
and appreciating them. I thank Allah Almighty.
For giving me caring parents.
That work hard.
To provide for me.
And believe me, I don't think most parents would even work if they didn't have kids. The kids really push them to go to work. I have 5 kids and I know. Play you. And to secure. Me with a great future.
In this world.
And in the next. I want you to know. That I will never forget you. And that you will be proud of me. Inshallah. I love you, mom and dad. And I ask Allah to unite us.
In al-Jannah.
With Rasulullah.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Everybody raise your hand for dua. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana. Say ameen, please loudly. وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار اللهم يسر أمورنا واشرح صدورنا ونور قلوبنا وقبورنا اللهم يا أرحم الراحمين ارحم أمة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وارفع عنهم البلاء والعناء يا أرحم الراحمين واحفظهم من الأعداء وانصرهم نصرا عزيزا اللهم اجعلنا من الشاكرين العابدين واحفظ إيماننا يا أرحم الراحمين ووفقنا إلى أعمال البر والخير وتوفنا وأنت راض عنا اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس وبعدد كل معلوم لك يا ذا الأسماء الحسنى حسن أحوالنا وارفعنا يا رب بأهل الرفعة يا رب ارفعنا وتب علينا وارحمنا وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين إن شاء الله الفاتحة وثنية القبول أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط